So we're going to take our rubber band and fold it in half. And then we're going to go around one of our support tubes. There we go. From here, we're just going to stick our flagpole in. And it's going to hold just like that. We're going to do the same thing on the bottom so that we can hold it in place.